for you and a camp over.
Audrey and Anita have been practicing dance and marriage for the past 19 years. He works as a tool room clerk in a shipyard while she looks after their three children.
What you gonna do when the well runs dry? You're gonna run away and hide. I'm gonna run right by your side. Be pretty day, I even die. I'm walking, it's me, and I'm talking for you and me, and I'm hoping that you come back to me.
I mean, we're talking showmanship. You know what I mean? Show business is my life. And there was showmanship. I mean, these people all over this floor, back and forth, never missed a beat. Nobody fell. I gave them 89.
All right.
Kurt Travelino.
I thought they were terrific, and I like the way they kind of stayed together all over the place. It was terrific. And Sissy and Bobby loved them too. I thought they were great, and I gave them a 78.
All right. Jacqueline Zeman.
Well, I guess people like to dance for all different reasons, but one of the most fun times to dance, I guess, is with someone you love. And I could tell that these two have spent a lot of time dancing together, so I gave them an 83.
Okay.
Here's our fourth couple from Dallas and Fort Worth.